Society has understood that finance has strong levers to help our world tackle the immense challenges related to climate and biodiversity. The expectations are high, and since the role of finance in the crisis that occurred in the previous decade is still remembered, we should rise to the challenge. The financial industry has a critical leadership role to play. We must accelerate allocation of financial resources towards positive business developments while enabling mitigation actions on negative impact sectors. To be able to deliver, we need to develop transparent impact measurements and disclosures. Through such new challenges, we learn to build solutions with experts outside of the finance sector itself and to assemble solutions across both the private and public sectors. At BNP Paribas, we combine our innovative approach with stringent and tangible sector policies which have yielded concrete results. In 2019, 87% of the project finance we granted in the electricity generation sector was devoted to renewable energy projects and 0% to coal-related projects. However, we believe that only the establishment of common standards and metrics will enable the finance industry to contribute to a genuinely decarbonized economy. In 2018, BNP Paribas joined forces with four other large banks to develop a common methodology for measuring and aligning our loan portfolios with the goals of the Paris Agreement. This methodology, called PACTA, covers the utilities, automakers, and oil and gas sectors, as well as other sectors across transportation and heavy industry. The International Energy Agency estimates that overall, these sectors represent more than 75% of the world greenhouse gas emissions. While still a work in progress, PACTA is promising and can already be used to set practical targets, measure alignment, report on commitments, and define intermediary steps. More than 20 global banks around the world are currently working on this approach. Along with standards and policies, we must continue to strengthen disclosures. BNP Paribas has been a keen supporter of the TCFD and reports using this strong framework created under the leadership of Mark Carney. We know that the next mandatory challenge we must address is natural capital and biodiversity, a matter I closely follow as the chairman of EPE, an association for French-based companies committed to the environment. Along with the UK government, BNP Paribas is also proactively involved in the TNFD, which has the ambition to resolve nature-related reporting and data needs for financial institutions. What is at stake is the future of our industry, but more importantly, the future of our children and our planet.